Last one is Mississippi Sun. Some serious finger picking. Yeah. Blues jam scene, you know, I mean, and that's still going really strong. There's great blues jams all over Melbourne. It is one of the only music forms in the world that you can show up and play with professional musicians if you know the three chords and the one scale.